All right, today we're gonna learn how to throw and catch footballs. The proper way, I'm gonna show you how to use your shoulder and step into the throw, and to catch the proper way with your fingers, and now with your palms, because if you catch that way, it's gonna pop out of your hands. So, yeah, fingertips. There you go. All right, so I'm gonna pair up. Line up about 10 yards or so apart. Not too far, but don't want to. You just gotta work on the shoulder. So just lean into it and throw. So you wanna. See? You want to grip the ball. Not everyone grips it the same, so just grip it how you're comfortable with it. Just hold it to your chest. Step forward. Put your elbow back. Throw your not thrown arm forward. And then lean into the throw. And your index finger, you want to point to the grip you want.
When you walk, you don't pick up the hand from the camera, so just move around the house.
Okay.
And you want to loosen up your shoulder. Not everyone is going to throw a spiral, but you just want to throw it the best of your ability without hurting yourself. Alright, is everyone's throwing shoulder loose? Alright. Now take your non-throwing shoulder and just work it like this. Because you want both of your arms to be loose. You don't want to just have a throwing shoulder and a non-throwing shoulder not be ready. So you want to go backwards and stop and go forward. Alright, that way, if you hurt your throwing shoulder, you can always try to use your non-throwing shoulder. Alright? Now go back to your partner and just keep loosening up that shoulder, that throwing shoulder. Look, Devin, make sure you pick your elbow up. Don't leave it down here. Make sure you get it up parallel to your shoulder and follow through. There you go, like that. Make sure you, there you go. That's better, that's all right. You just gotta, yeah, that's all right. You just gotta follow through and practice. All right, come in. All right, next we're gonna work on catching. Because everyone usually catches like this, and you don't want to hit it like this. You want to catch with your fingertips, because that's the best way to catch it, so you don't slap the ball out of your hands. So when you're coming up, everyone grab it with their fingertips. So, let's see, we don't have enough footballs, but every person will do 20 times. Just squeeze the ball with your fingertips. Yeah. And then do it 20 times and hand the ball to your partner, and they'll do the same to get finger strength. It develops finger strength to where when you catch the ball, you don't break the finger. So, all right. Now do that 20 times.
Fingers of me.
Yeah, just squeeze as hard as you can without your palms touching. Just keep your fingertips on there. And just squeeze as hard as you can, 20 times. Is everyone finished? You got it, Devin?
Yeah.
All right.
Pass it.
Now pass. Go back to your partners and work on the catching. When you throw it, make sure you get just your fingertips on the ball. And spread out about 15 yards to make it a little harder on the catching part. All right? You want to make sure your palms don't touch that ball. See, that's what happens when you try to catch it with your palm. Fingers feel alright?
Broken!
No one jams anything yet?
One move.
That happens a lot. First time catches. Get your whole hands into it, Devin. Just make sure you put your hands around the ball. You can get a little closer, Devin, if you can't throw that far. See, I was fingered, that's good. Good fingers.
Yeah. Squeeze it!
Ooh, good catch, Devin. Alright, everyone come in. Try to catch the ball. So one partner is throwing the ball, the other partner is running around and catching the ball. So you start from here, well, start from your cone and and go. And when your partner gets to you, come on, turn around, and they'll throw it to you. So everyone, all the quarterbacks line up on the white line, and all the receivers line up next to you. Yeah, you can choose whoever's going to be quarterback, because you both got to do it, so. So everyone, you give each other a little room.
The devil blows your boat.
You don't want to throw it, okay? Come on. You give each other a little space. So run to the corner and when you... Alright, I'm going to demonstrate how to do it. Alright, go. Turn. And go catch. But when you get to the cone, keep running. Just turn and look at your quarterback. Everyone ready? Alright, go. There you go.
That was how you could teach it.
No, just keep going. The same quarterback until I say switch. There you go, Devin.
Well, good job.
Right over the shoulder. Ooh, good catch. That's good. Oh. Glad I have an athletic receiver. That was a good one. Mike?
Yeah.
All right. Alright, y'all can switch now. If y'all tired. Alright, Now, the receiver's gonna be the quarterback, and the quarterback's gonna be the receiver now, so the receivers can get a little rest.
Thank you.
Alright, you ready? Alright, whenever y'all ready.
Oh.
And see, for this, we're working on throwing, catching, and cardio. That was a good one. That was a great throw. He threw it right over his shoulder. That was a great job.
Yeah. Nice hands.
Doing a good job. Way to field the pass and turn your shoulder. That was a good job.
Yeah. See, look at my receiver, y'all.
That's not bad.
Dragonfly.
Oh shit,
they're
watching. All right, everybody come in.
We're scoring touchdowns.
Really. Yeah, you're doing good? Everybody nice and loose? Yeah. Well, I'm glad y'all scored touchdowns because that'll help you on the next game. Because you and your partner, we're going to see how many consecutive passes you can complete. Right. And whoever gets the most in a row wins.
Did we win candy?
Oh, cash prize.
No. You win bragging rights.
Yeah. That's way better than candy. No. To some people.
I said, you already knew some candy, didn't you?
Get back on your partner. And whoever was the quarterback, the last can be receiver, so the second receiver can get some rest.
Grab everything.
And whoever gets the most in a row win.
She about to blow the whistle.
All right, cool.